Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A 7-year row over a dropped curb between a supermarket maintenance worker and his local council has ended after the authority was forced to issue him an apology. Birmingham City Council said sorry to Ron Humphries after he was accused of doing the works himself to get to his car on his driveway. Mr. Humphries was facing a huge fine after being accused of illegally lowering the edge of the pavement outside his home for his own benefit. It then emerged the council had actually done the work at the property in Alworld Road, Wesley Castle. And last week, the council finally finished the job. "I'm over the moon, the work has been carried out," says the 57-year-old, "but I'm still not sure if I'm going to be billed for it. They just turned up and did it out of the blue." Back in 2011, Ron approached the council about his plans to have a driveway built. The work would require a dropped curb installed on a grassed area outside his home. Ron Humphries outside his home in Wesley Castle, where the council botched a drop curb, and then blamed him. The dropped curb works were originally carried out 7 years ago, but the row tumbled on until this year. The bump left by contractors can be seen under the car. The council agreed to the improvement, but pointed out that because footpath alterations were needed, the curb must be put in place by their contractors. For the job, Birmingham Council did not use long-standing highway partners Amy, but another company. Ron, a supermarket maintenance worker, paid £1,450, but was unhappy with the result. "The tarmac had been raised into a bump, a little hill," he says. "I had to angle the car to get it on the drive, otherwise the sills would scrape against it." The curb was dropped by Birmingham City Council, but Mr. Humphries faced a fine when he was accused of doing it himself. 18 months ago, council contractors, in the street to carry out similar work on a neighbor's property, spotted the raised area and voiced concern. That prompted Ron, who owns the home, to take action. "I put a complaint in and sent pictures," he explains. "Back in October, I had an email agreeing to do the repairs and I was told it would be done within 6 months. He was still waiting by June of this year and decided to jog the local authorities' memory. The response was a letter informing him that he himself had carried out the job illegally and would be billed for the work. My neighbour's kerb cost £2,000, he said, "so we were talking about a substantial sum. I was livid. I had lots of proof. They accused me of doing it myself." Mr. Humphries was contacted by the council to ensure him the works were being carried out to fix the damage. The kerb repair works are being fixed and Birmingham City Council has apologized to Mr. Humphries. "I'm not that stupid. I knew if I did it and someone tripped and fell, I'd have been liable. The standoff is now over." Ron says he was not contacted about last week's repairs and has had no assurances he won't be charged. But a council spokesman told the Sunday Mercury, "We can confirm that the dropped curb, constructed by a subcontractor in 2011, was authorized and apologize for any confusion caused by the letter sent in error to Mr. Humphries stating otherwise. We apologize for the delay Mr. Humphries has experienced in having these repairs carried out, which is due to our highways partner Amy having to prioritize the most safety-critical defects first before carrying out other repairs. However, we can confirm that works are expected to be completed within the next 14 days.